8th class social. Today we learned about the lesson, 23rd lesson, sports, nationalism, commerce. Once again, we learn about the lesson today, sports, nationalism, commerce. You know them as sports. Always you like on the sports and games. You are enjoying on the last 8 months or 10 months or 2 enjoyed on the as you like one sports or also you are playing at your home also. Now here on the other some sports will be the most important for either one of the country today. At the same time to you, nationalism and commerce you maintain on the other some sports. Now here on the other, yeah, the cricket. Now cricket is the one of the nationalism and the commerce on there in the sports, one of the sports no. Now that we are about in this lesson. Yeah. Cricket was invented in England. First cricket was invented in the England. By the end of the 19th century, it had become a game of a gentleman. Here on that time, 19th century means 1875 to 1900 between them. Here for the 19th century. India is the player on the white and gold play on the England. It is only for the gentleman's play on there in the England country. That is the rich man with a lot of land. Here on there the play on there, the rich man's land on the play on there in the England country. The game was expected to represent all that the English valued a fair play on there. India is the country will be the this country will be the play on the discipline on there. Here the discipline. Gentlemen's or also a gentleman lineness or also a here of the one line of one line means here the nationalism to mention on that. It was the introduced in the schools as a part of a wider program of a physical training through which boys were to be a molded into a ideal citizens. Here are the most important to the ideal citizens of the girls were not yet play a games meant for a boys. Here are the only for the first time to you here are the introduced on the only for the player on the boys. Now at present on the cricketer without world, world also a play in the boys and girls are also a play in the cricketer. It's a national and international match are also a play on the boys. Now here are the another point. Unlike other team games of England like football or hockey, which become popular all over the world. Here also at the same time to you before then the football and hockey is the most favorite of the world. After that the cricket are also on another side of the famous of the. The cricket took a root only in the countries that the British ruled. Here only play on the British and the British are the ruled countries only. For example, in our India, it was 1947. Before then, the ruled in our country in the Britishers in this area. Here are there another the British the ruled country in the Australia also. Here another way the countries here the South Africa also here the Britishers ruled on the country. Here these are there the vitamin play on there only for the British ruled countries are there. In these colonies, cricket was established as a popular sport either by the white settlers. Here, white settlers are also here popular. No, become a colonial there, another there, the another the skin color will be not included into there in the cricket. Here, only for the official children, gentlemen should play on there, the white people are play on there, another there. As in South Africa, Zimbabwe, Australia, New Zealand, West Indies, and Kenya all also a play on there. Only for the gentlemen, white people here play on there. Or by a local allies who wanted to copy the habits of the colonial masters as in India. As in India also here the play on the cricket, here. Wanted to copy on the Britishers. At the same time, you play on the in our Indian country. the various areas are also a play on there, quite a bit. Now if you present on there, there are 3x3 also a play on there, the boys and girls are a play there in this the cricket. Here, now cricket in India, present in there, what are the here present on the cricket in India? The early history of Indian first class cricket teams were not organized on geographical principles. Here are the first in the note, cricket team was not organized at the same time. Why? Because of a geographical problems also. Here the some areas are also a cold, some areas are also a warm, some areas are also a wet places. Yeah, that's why then here also a here the different seasons are also here on there. That's why then here also a principles are. It was not yet in the 1932 that a national team was given the right to represent India in a test match or also. The origins of the Indian cricket, that is a cricket played by the Indians, are to be found in Bombay. Bombay up there. And the first Indian community to start playing in the game was the small community of a Parsis. Now she have to start up there in our country in the Bombay residential area. It only for the start with the local people on the Parsis. Now started on that. Brought into a close contact with the British because of their interest in the trade and the first Indian community to a westernize. We are up there. Here the both are the mix of there in this area. We are the move of the interrelated to the white men or their British. Now play on there with the cricket. The Parsis founded the first Indian cricket club are also a commissioner. Oriental cricket club in Bombay in 1848. Now start with the first in the Oriental cricket club in Bombay also established in the 1848. Parsis club was founded and sponsored by the Parsi businessman like the Tatas. Here also most important person also Tatas and a Wadis. Okay, here after the Wadis are also interested. Here are the sponsorship on there in the cricket. Now here after the white cricket elite in India afforded no help to the enthusiasts. So, enthusiastic Parsis. In fact, there was a quarrel between the Bombay Gymkhana or also a here. A white only a club. Here also, and the Parsis a cricketer. So, cricketers are over. The use of a public park or also here on there. And the first time at the Bombay. Now, here the rivalry. Yeah, between them the Parsis and the regularly and the Parsis between them and the racist Bombay Gymkhana had a happy ending for being the finalist of a Indian cricketer also. Yeah, the most one of the events of the Parsis team beat the Bombay Gymkhana cricket in the 1818. First time you beat on the Gymkhana cricket team to beat on the Parsis. Just 4 years after that 4 years, the foundation of the Indian National Congress in 1885. After that, you are introduced. At the same time, the Indian National Congress established on the Congress Party on there. That's why then here also at the same time the cricket also established on there. So the most encouraged on there. By the 1890s, the Hindu and the Muslims were busy gathering a funds and the support for the Hindu Gymkhana and the Islam Gymkhana. These are the most important today. Here the funds are gathered the first time. Before then, here are the Tatas and the other than the word, Wadiyas are also here. Here the first time to you and encourage to them. After that, here these are the religious Gymkhanas are established and at the same time the funds gathering on there. This the history of a Gymkhana cricket led to a first class cricket being organized on the communal and racial lines. represent the tournament was here called the pentangular. Here the pentangular, pentangular means five inch are actually a participation on that tournament. Yes, because it was here played by the five inch of there. Here the Arabian, the Parsi, the Hindus, the Muslims, and the others are actually here. I will repeat the name. Here the five inch, the Arabian, the Parsi, the Hindu, and the Muslim, and the others are actually participation of there. The teams are formation of there. Here these are the play on the cricket team to you on there. Now here the present answer also here at the same time to ICC cricket playing on there, at the same time to you parallel to their Indian IPL matches are also a player on there, the vitally on there. Here throughout the world are also a world players are also a participation on there, at present IPL matches are also here also. After that here are the Mahatma Gandhi and the colonial sports established on there. The remaining lesson will be the continuation on the next class. I hope their understanding will be the lesson. Here the cricket, before they had the cricket, whereas it is established in our country, whereas it is established on the cricket in India, the present. Now here are the onwards starting to their present in the cricket in India. We will learn about it in today's lesson. I hope their understanding in this the lesson. Thank you. Thank you to one and all.